Hello unboxing fans and fans of bedding products. Today we are unboxing another pillow. Today it's going to be a Hullow brand something something organic pillow. I can't remember what they said. Oh, buckwheat. It's supposed to be filled with buckwheat. I'm totally unfamiliar with buckwheat except for the Saturday Night Live character that Eddie Murphy used to play, so it's really kind of a mystery what it's actually supposed to be. When you see the pictures online, it looks like little round, black, grainy bead things. The important thing about this video is you and I are going to find out together how to actually get into this box, because it says right here, no cutting, and yet it is a sealed box. So I'm not sure what to do. I'm going to start. I guess you're not supposed to cut straight into it like this, so I'm going to try and nick the sides here. Like that. And then maybe, if I pull the box apart, like so, I won't actually cut into anything important. A little bit of surgery. And I can see why they suggested that, because look, that is right there on the surface. But, I think I got in there without breaking anything. Yeah, nope, plastic's intact, so if you need to do this yourself, that might be a way to do it. I'm not saying you have to do it that way, I'm not even saying that's a safe way to do it, but it might be an option for you. Now, something fell out of here. Open it up. Getting started with your Hullow. Get comfortable. Give it some time. That's always a little bit of a red flag. I don't like it when they tell me to give a product time, because that usually means wait until the return window has closed. But I'll give this a shot. So it says, get comfortable. Push the sides of the Hullow together, creating a tall mound of buckwheat holes inside. Next, sink your head into the pillow. The fill will slide away, conforming perfectly to the shape of your head, shoulders, and neck. If Hullow feels too firm or thick, you may find it preferable to remove some of the buckwheat hole fill. Conversely, if you feel you need a thicker pillow, contact us. Number two, give it some time. We're confident you'll love Hullow, but because a buckwheat pillow is so different from traditional pillows, it can take some time getting used to. Our advice? Be patient. Experiment with the fill and take your time with it. If you are not satisfied with your Hullow, contact us within 60 days of your purchase for return instructions and a full refund. Number three, take care. Like any bed pillow, we recommend that you insert Hullow into a traditional pillowcase, zipper down, to protect it from oils, dust, and dirt. When cleaning is required, first remove the buckwheat holes from Hullow's zippered opening. Dump the holes into a paper grocery bag. Wash the fabric shell in cold water, then air dry. Finally, replace the buckwheat holes. That is a lot of instructions for a pillow, dude. But this is it. We're gonna give this a shot later on. Let's go ahead and open this bit up just to see what it feels like. I know we're gonna have a pillowcase over this, but this is an unboxing video, so we're gonna go all the way and unbox and unzip and unbag everything. And just because we've been talking about these buckwheat holes so much, let's take a look at them. How do I get in there? Come on. Wow, that zipper is a little hard to get to. It's kind of hiding. There we go. All right. And buckwheat fans, this is what buckwheat looks like. Kind of not what I was expecting, but there you go. This has been unboxing a Hullow buckwheat pillow. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe.